and I just wanted to say I love him so much.